Antonio Casale was an Italian film actor of the 1960s and 1970s who appeared in mostly spaghetti Western Italian films between 1965 and 1976. Although his later roles were more prominent, Casale is probably most known worldwide for his brief appearance as the dying Bill Carson in Sergio Leone's spaghetti western The Good, the Bad and the Ugly in 1966, a film that has consistently been voted one of the greatest of all time.